ends. Got these crisps and it's specially selected crisps from Aldi for Christmas. Christmas crisps. There's fiery pigs in blankets and what? Oh, crinkle cut. There is turkey and stuffing and cooked. No. And cooked. Ah! Crisps are ready. There is beef Wellington crinkle cut. I always think of little Wellingtons for cows, little boots. You know, I always imagine a cow trudging through Beverly Westwood or something. Just wearing boots. Why would you want to eat a cow's boots? They need them. Don't know. And then finally but not leastly is pigs in blankets. Oh, I always think of little pigs all wrapped up in a nice lovely little eiderdown blanket. Eiderdown go. I am sweating. It's boiling up. Absolutely boiling. I've got the fan on in the background. That's what you might be able to hear. Let's start with the pigs in blankets. They're all from Aldi, obviously. Forgot to get the receipt, so we don't know how much there was. It's Aldi. There'll be a great price, probably. This is not a paid for promotion or anything. Lovely smell. Oh, have a smell for YouTube. Lovely bacon-y flavour. Yet another bag of crisps where you will not eat your recommended portion. Oh, there's blurb on the back. It's unusual for Aldi, isn't it? Christmas, that magical time of year where everyone comes together to celebrate. And some of the best Christmas memories are centred around the dinner table at the Just. Whatever you love most about Christmas dinner, Specially Selected will always be there to help you create another day of wonderful memories. Memories like the heart of my friend. That's how it's done. Bacon flavoured crisps, right? Delicious. Absolutely gorgeous, in fact. Salivating. Delish. What's next? Beef boots. We have the beef boots ones next. Music. Oh, they do smell beefy. I'm presuming these are just going to be beef crisps. Beef welly. They are beefy, but not the beefy I was expecting. The crinkle, I've crinkle giving good crunch there. I prefer, personally, the bacon ones so far. Not very nice. Ooh. Very tasty. Turkey and stuffing, hand-cut crisps. Will these taste of hand? Ooh. They smell like a... Oh. They smell a bit thymy, I get a bit of thyme in this. Rosemary, like they is ground thyme. Thyme. I'm holding thyme in my hands. Behold the thyme! I'm getting a strong thymy flavour and smell. You say, I love stuffing. Very good. I like these the same as the bacon ones. Same blurb on the back of all these, by the way. Dried parsley. Turkey extract. Last but not least, we're going for... Oh, sorry, that was a bit close to the camera. Oh, did I smell the night? Right. I know this is not future YouTube, but if you own a spice rack, I don't. But you might. Bet one. Just so when I'm doing these videos, that'd be a really good idea, wouldn't it? I could make the smells up and put it in the description, and then it would be future YouTube. You see, I should have patented that idea, shouldn't I? Oh, well. Anyway, yeah, go to your spice rack, get some rosemary and thyme. Parsley, sage, rosemary and thyme.
Oh, parsley, sage, rosemary and thyme.
I don't know the words to the song. I know it's something to do with Scarborough Fair, but anyway. Very nice. Yeah, just stuff your nose right into them herbs. And you're getting close to the smell of those crisps. Very nice. Let's get to the last one. Which is what? Fiery pigs in blankets. So my pigs in blankets now fiery. What have they done to deserve to be fired? What have they done? Have they misbehaved? Is it naughty pigs? Oh, God, I'm being so rude, aren't I? You gotta stick your nose in. Oh, flipping heck. Not the flavour I was expecting. I'm just getting a generic tongue burn sort of sensation going on. But not like sensations. There is a chilly sort of taste there. I'm not really sure why you would have fiery pigs and blankets on your Christmas dinner. It would be very out of place. What they put in this? Nutmeg. Sage, cayenne pepper, black pepper. They have put a dry cured bacon extract in there, but you can't taste it. You can just taste burning. I can taste a little bit of sweetness. They've put sugar in. Dried sage again. If you like spicy crisps, and if you just let that tongue burn, it's not overly strong, but it is there. So if you just want to eat something so you can like guzzle down a nice fizzy drink or something like that, or guzzle down a pint of milk, guzzle away, because these will warrant it. Not to my taste, but as you can see, I'm still quite interested in eating them. There are pictures at the end so you can see what's in them and what is not in them. I hope you said that. If you've been a long-term subscriber, you'll know what that means. yeah, I'll say bye. How long is this video? Oh, 8 minutes. I'll go now. Bye.